to the Super Bowl 58 edition of NFnL Picks, where it's down to one game to win the Vince Lombardi Trophy. My name is Pat Ritz. Time to pick 'em. It's deja vu for Super Bowl 58 as the San Fran Niners take on the KC Chiefs in a rematch of Super Bowl 54. The scene will switch from Miami to Las Vegas, where the Chiefs will be 2-point home dogs to the San Fran Niners instead of the 1.5-point dogs they were in 2020. To me, the Chiefs look like the big dogs, while San Fran keeps barely eking out games they should have lost. Let's start with the QBs. In the regular season, Purdy outshines Mahomes in TDs, INTs, yards, and QBR. Flip the switch to the postseason, and it's Mahomes who leads in all those categories. On postseason defense, the surprisingly stout Chiefs have given up just over 13 points a game, with the Niners conceding over 4 TDs per. The Great Bear Bryant is credited with saying, "Defense wins championships," and I'm a true believer. All time, the Niners are 5-2 in the big game, losing to Reed's Chiefs and the Ray Lewis Ravens, while KC is 3-2, losing to Lombardi himself in the very first Super Bowl and Tom Brady in SB55. With all conspiracy theories and scripting thoughts aside, the Chiefs just looked like the tougher team on both sides of the ball. That's why I'm taking Kansas City to cover and win. So let's see what the coin toss thinks for Super Bowl 58. In this one, the Niners are heads and the Chiefs are tails. It's tails, and the coin agrees with me and takes the Chiefs. So I lost both games to the coin last week. Yikes, that hurts. Hey, I want to thank everyone for watching through this season. The support means a lot. As always, feel free to comment, like, and subscribe. They all help the algorithm reach more people. And remember, keep grinning and picking.